Hi everyone, welcome on board to Helpper.tv, where you get the reliable news that is tailored for you, and of course where you can actually comment and interact.
The family of reggae icon that passed away recently, Majek Fashek, that's Majek Odumi, Fasheke, yeah, that's the full name. He died on June 1st, 2020 in New York City, United States of America. And, you know, it's a very sad one. He was in the United Kingdom for treatment, but he was asked to go back to New York to be with his family. Majek Fashek is known for Send Down the Rain, a popular reggae tune that he took all over the world. And it is even said that whenever Majek Fashek sings this particular tune, this song, rain falls. It doesn't matter if it is in the United States, if it is summer, rain must fall. Why is this happening? A lot of people say there are other esoterical, you know, hidden issues, if I might use the word issues, as regards all of these events that affected his life over time. Well, the family of Majek Odumi Fasheke are asking for help. They are asking for help. They are asking for the body of Majek Fashek to be flown back to Nigeria. Majek Odumi Fasheke died on June 1st, like I said, and the plea was made by former member of the House of Representatives, Mr. Agbonayima, on Friday, June 5th, 2020. Agbonayima said Majek Fashek was a legend and Africa's pride and thus cannot be allowed to be buried like an ordinary mortal. In his tweet, he said, "With the support of the family of the children, we are looking at how we can bring him to Nigeria to be buried. This is going to cost quite a lot of money, especially with the challenge of COVID-19. So we are trying to raise funds. The only account we have right now is to be donated to is the senior son's account, Randy. Making this public is not my decision alone. Some people came and said we should set this up. They said we should set up accounts in America and Nigeria. We want him to be buried here in Nigeria, his fatherland, and not in some country like a chicken. In Nigeria, we are still trying to decide which account to use, but the American account of the first son is ready, and people are already paying into it. I must commend the response that that has been encouraging, but we must do more to create, to get funds." And this, you know, is the family asking for help. Reggae music maestro Majek Odumi Fasheke. Well, I don't know what your take is as regards this at all. I don't know what your thoughts are as regards this. But, you know, there are a lot of reactions that trail this. And I will definitely give you guys updates as regards this too. I'm going to tell you about this. And you can also drop your comments in the comment section below. Even the federal government of Nigeria, through the Minister of Information and Culture, Lai Mohammed, mourned the passage of Majek Fashek. In his reaction, the minister noted that Majek's death was a great loss to Nigeria creative industry. He expressed his condolence to the late singer's family and prayed for God to grant him a peaceful rest. But Nigerians and other people reacted to this. They asked the family of Majek Fashek if Nigeria is a cemetery or Nigeria is a burial ground. They said, when you had the money, you spent the money in America, you spent it in UK, you went to clubs, you partied, you did all. When you are now of no use, you think Nigeria is a dumping ground for dead bodies. What have you invested in Nigeria? These are the comments, and I'm going to go through it. Then next, some people said, how come with all the money that you must have made, why are you begging people that helped you, came to your show, put you up to where you are? What have you given back to us? Did you open any charity organization? Did you send some children to school? Did you go to motherless people's home? And we can point to children that you must have sponsored. And they can say, we are the children of Majek Fashek because he stood as a father for us. He trained us to school. He did this for us. Why do you think we should contribute money to bring back your dead body to Nigeria when we helped you to get to where you are? These are comments from people. And it's very important that we see our activities in life as people, particularly musicians, present musicians right now that have risen to this point that they are now, because time, you know, things will eventually definitely, you know, come out clear to you
At the end of the day, many of you have made cash. You've made cash over time. You've become extremely rich. Many of you were, you had a skill, you have the talent, and you sang. You did some few things, and people came to your show. They attended your show. They bought your music. They did all of that, and all of a sudden, you did what they call blow. You blow. You had all these very expensive automobiles. You built houses. Which life have you touched among the these motherless children or people? Which of them have you sent to school or sponsored? It's very important. I know that some young musicians right now, some of them, they are doing things. They are helping now. Some of them are signing younger artists, help them come up. But I think you should do more. Why? Because you see, the kind of thing you do now will determine what will happen tomorrow. Look at Majek Fashek. He's gone. It's not as if probably his family would not have properties or something. I wouldn't know what Majek Fashek has acquired over time. But the lawmaker is the one saying and asking for assistance. I don't know how they connected themselves. Probably it's the family or the lawmaker that decided on this. But the point still remains that either the family has a lot of money to spend to bring his body back home, if that is what they choose, or they decide to bury him there in the United States of America, whatever way it is, Majek Fashek, Majek Odumi is a Nigerian. Whatever way it is, either he has a lot of money or he doesn't have now, probably family do not have, or it is the lawmaker that is asking for this. It is important, particularly artists, musicians, many people that became successful because a lot of people brought out their pennies and contributed to your growth. A lot of people applauded you even when you did not get the lyrics right. They applauded you. Although some might say, do you know what we did? Like in the case of Majek Odumi, Fashike, I brought up the story of what his own bandmate said. He's a pastor now. He said Majek Odumi sacrificed a lot. It went spiritual to get to that point. And he even said that Bob Marley and the Nigerian activists, the Nigerian activists that died struggling and fighting, that is Fela. He said they are his boys. And a lot of people did not understand the meaning of what he said, meaning they are his boys when it comes to spirituality, because Majek Odumi, Fashike, he mixed with some group of people in Lagos, Nigeria, and he became, you know, he entered into the deep when he went to the United States of America, when he met with some producers in America that are into spiritism. So he might say, oh, do you know what we did? Or you think you just embraced our music because of this and that? But whatever way it is, the point is this. People, a lot of people came together. They praised your career. They embraced your career. And you ended up becoming what you are today. So this is an example. Even many of our actors and actresses in Nigeria, we've seen many of them, when they get older, they look for help because it's not easy. Many of them, they meet with terminal diseases such as cancer. And sometimes, even though you are an actor, we see that they don't really earn a lot, like they say, unless you're a producer that has made. Many of them do not earn that much. But I don't know what they do with themselves. We realize that a lot of them, at the end of the day, they need help when they have this terminal diseases, and they need, of course, everybody needs help in life anyway. So we see all of these things too. So what I'm trying to say is that as an actor with your talent, you are helping people smile, laugh, you're putting smiles into their face. Let us make it a character inside of us. Let us make it habit inside of us that when we are there and people, a lot of people with their penny, take you to that point that you are, learn to make sure that you visit the vulnerable. I know that a lot of people do these things. They do these things. The only thing is that they do not put it out there. A lot of people help people, but they do not necessarily put it out there, take pictures to show that I'm giving vulnerable people food. I'm giving children in motherless homes food. I'm helping. I'm giving this and that. A lot of people do not put that out there. They do a lot. I'm not saying that they don't. But in the case of Majek Odumi Fashike, if you know that he had done this in the past, I'm not using him as a kind of judgment on him and say, look, this is. No, I'm just saying in general, let it be a eye-opener for us. He might have done all of this in Nigeria, in other countries. He might have done all of this. even in the United States of America, he might have done a lot of charity, might have given back to the people, he might have sponsored people to school, he might have sponsored family members, he might have done a lot to people until he started having problems, cancer and mental issues that people thought it's as a result of the abuse of alcohol and a host of other drugs, related issues that he had. He might have done all of this too, but I'm just saying that we now should begin to do more of this so that next, when we need, such as when he died, there will be so much people that will raise their hands forward to help him later. Although he was helped, he was in the hospital, he lived in a system that, you know, in fact, it is even said that a billionaire in Nigeria paid for his hospital bill. Yes, they paid for his hospital bill. That's because he has affected their life too positively, or they decide to stretch their hands of help towards him too. It's so sad that he died and he couldn't survive this. They said he didn't die all because of cancer. He didn't die all because of the drugs and alcohol abuse, that there were some other issues. Whatever way it is, he's dead. So what's your take about this? They are asking for contributions to bring back Majek Fashek. Are you part of the people that listen to the tune of Majek Fashek? Did he in any way kind of affect your life positively? Drop that in the comment section below.
I say a very big thank you to those who have taken time to subscribe to this channel. And if you're yet to subscribe, kindly tap on that subscription button and also the red bell icon so you will be notified whenever videos such as this are uploaded.